गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन क्लास फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट मैथ वी आर डूइंग मिशन शत प्रतिशत एक्सरसाइज 3. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग फ्रॉम सम नंबर 8. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. स्टूडेंट्स, सम नंबर 8, चूज द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. सी किड्स, इन दिस पिक्चर वी हैव अ स्लाइड एंड अ बॉल on this slide. Dear kids, we know the round objects roll and other do not. So for answer we have four options. Option A, the ball is rolling. It is a correct statement. Option B, the ball is on slide. It is also a correct statement. Option C, the ball is slipping. See kids, this statement is not correct. Ball is round. It only roll and not slip. And option D, the ball is coming down from the slide. It is also a correct statement. So students, option C is our correct answer. We will take option C here. Sum number 9. Complete the counting according to shown pattern. Students, for answer we have four options. Option A, 8 and 9, B, 7 and 5, C, 3 and 2, and D, 5 and 6. See kids, we have shown a child coming downstairs. It means we will do reverse counting. Let's count reverse from 10. Before 10, yes, 9, and before 9, 8, before 8, yes student, 7, and before 7, yes, 6, before 6, yes, 5, before 5 comes 4. This shows that 7 and 5 will come in given blanks. Whichever option B. So B is our correct option. So we will tick B here. Sum number 10. Complete the pattern of shapes shown below. See students, in given pattern we have two different type of shapes, circle and triangle. First we have circle, then triangle. Again a circle, then triangle. Students, for answer we have four options. Option A, two triangles. B, circle. C, square. And D, rectangulars. Students, after seeing given pattern we know after triangle circle will come. So students, option B is our correct answer. So we will tick B here. Sum number 11. Mark, tick the fattest rat. See students, in this picture four different rats are shown. By seeing we can easily say C number rat is smallest and thinnest among all, and B number rat is fatter than C number rat, and A number rat is fatter than B and C number rats, and D number rat is fattest among all. So student, option D is our correct answer. So we will take D here. It's time for your homework. For your homework, students, solve this sum in your notebook properly. Keep learning. Thank you.